counter arc increases the horse's understanding of response and also is a very good physical exercise for the development of their top line, shoulders, hips. So the counter arc in a nutshell is lateral movement, or to the side, movement sideways, opposite the direction of bend. And we're going to change our position, okay, and step in against that shoulder and ask them to step away. All right, I'm in my go position, all right? I have a certain amount of life, certain amount of energy that I'm asking this horse to step around with, and then I have a certain amount of space to use to available to me. You'll notice then that I've got a certain amount of space and I'm not in a big hurry to use it up. The way I usually say that is we need to use our space sparingly but effectively. So what you're looking for here is about a 45 degree bend, not more than a 45 degree bend. Some horses, your flightier types, they'll be real sensitive and they'll probably fly away from you with the shoulders and the lateral movement so easy that you think that's too much, you know, and it's actually a reactive thing. They're not really thinking their way through it or understanding or being that willing. And what you'll find is that a lot of times they're overbent, okay? When the horse overbends there, he's not carrying himself on the bend in lateral movement. He's just falling or fleeing, blowing out that outside shoulder.